Inside this wedding house, in the forest outside the village, Fuad is about to consummate his marriage to his cousin, Aisha. It won't be easy for either of them, but for Aisha, it will be especially painful. She was circumcised when she was 10 years old, sewn up and left with a tiny hole for urine. Fuad has his manhood and his honor to consider, but he does not succeed tonight. The next night, the struggle will resume. He will take his knife from his waist and cut her flesh open. In the darkness, it's difficult for him to see, but while he takes her virginity, she is bleeding to death. This true story happened in Afar, in Ethiopia, an area populated by pastoralists. And that man is currently under arrest. Circumcision, a traditional practice here, has led to the deaths of uncountable women and girls. And yet, there is no reason that it should happen at all, other than tradition and custom. Because of that custom, the human rights of every girl in Afar are threatened. Since 2008, UNFPA, in partnership with UNICEF and other NGOs, has been working towards the abandonment of circumcision, or female genital mutilation, FGM, in the Afar region. Working with trusted local facilitators, the message that it is a bad thing and must be stopped for the sake of women's and girls' health is slowly being taken into the communities where it is needed. Sheikh Musa, a religious leader from nearby Awash, has been working towards the abandonment of FGM with local NGO Rohi Wedu for several years.
Grotia.
Abandonment is a slow process, and Sheikh Musa and Rohi Wedu's work here, although it has left an impression, has not yet achieved its goal. Sunnah is the practice of circumcision where only the clitoris is removed and the labia are not cut. Many believe that it is a religious requirement, although it is not mentioned in the Quran. Ethiopian law has criminalized circumcision since 2005. There are penalties of imprisonment for anyone convicted, although prosecutions are rare and difficult to mount due to the social disruption a conviction could create.
Kalti kala habay oo sharaaka dagaalmada gina
ama kala ay inki ma kala seeni ki yamariyani
ye inki yani mina
inki haba seeni ki yamari maayan to
yani
inki na madagina hi yamari mina
madagina hi yamari ma habay edde dal inki na haba hi yani mina
ye
haba hi yani wo tani mata ka hi yani mina gbi
ha ye
oo sharaani ama kala no amar gino haben no hi
ma hay ma mata ka hi yamagbi
mata ka hi yama
ye
annak ta feesa miido da yar gaceeni hamu ka yar gaceeni fareemi kala
yalli labha tan doy tarube labha han doy ta yalli kala yiko an lo bisi agbi da gar kala yana ma kitabat mobinna ha
mobinna
haba asini kinne tama gona ani ki ilmi hebelto ke gufi ay tan darsa amu kala nan sunnata simbadi sai akadlu tak narge ama ay wa kid laba tumla ma bari tak li gana sini hina ma te baritto tama ka du ka sim gufi yani yan gudata ma ru kadala and kimmiddi kalti tiya ta arge minna
soli sahiyen
kimmiddi kalti sabata dagarat nam hayto la fadde ta gubag biya namay sido hayto da daxu ya daxu ka kaade way tag biyan sido xu
daxu ka kaade da gabi manina tiyana ka kaade way ta
wo kimmiddi kalti sabata simirta ka dagim mata ha tama ya hay to hun ki kimmiddi ka tamaatimi yalle gino tigayireeni ya to ya
Circumcision brings terrible suffering to some women, and the evidence is clear. Malika was infibulated as a child. Her prolonged labor resulted in a fistula. She can no longer control her urine and her feces. She was lucky. Her baby survived. But she now spends her life inside her house, unable to stand.
طاي قدام ما ينطبعي ان الغراغرا ما كاير بيو يا شين حيدي كان المغراغرا هدي سلوك نيك كلانا يعني نايرو قدتا عبنيغيا من نبيا كنا امال ساشي دي حال ساين احتمال سغنا هو ده غردل ما حباي نمي ها كاي ديغي بلي كا دغوي قدنا بيا كنا neka digbisana yani mbadi wo soloto ne kalu maduda gilet ne fagana wo aqad ku kadanna biyakinna sido xanaqay dalayl qad ku qaddata abineegya tayinki soloto gedamay
Malika's mother explains the changes that have taken place
igimad sugune awayno be ne tesiregeni ya way gimaas sugnay ne teesidee degene way badikne wee abu kulukuraad aaday lukuraadne aaday way gimaas sugnay laxtima rahnani saayima rahnani saayimari ille radinna mari ise ille radinna yalle legine abu kulukura aadal nani
aa nun nirave way saaya dale am barakaay solotuma kalaay
These signs of change are encouraging. Once, no one would have considered leaving a daughter uncircumcised, but not everyone has such clear intentions. Hawa, who was infibulated when she was 10, was expected to marry her eldest cousin Dawood, following the Afari tradition known as Apsuma, when she was 15.
meesha ta suge wada badisa wasa ku magam ta suge haramul dina suge haramul dina suge kadda ta biyo ge suge dalewa kadda ta bay la yo ge suge salalata
Inevitably her wedding night came
kadda ta bay la se
wo ta bi hay nelye ke ka khani ka khani silmi hay minni minna hay
Hawa and Dawood already have two sons. But if they should have a girl, would they get her circumcised?
Awe hatenina. Awe makalina yanina, makala. Makala na hay, makalina yanina.
Kala sugana wala hay.
Kala sugana makala.
Kala khrin hay.
Kala nan. Kala wa ni makala hay. Ego anu sia kadalagde. Allergis rasi kala waya ki makala kleniki kala
In another village, for another girl called Hawa and her husband Mohammed, things were different. And their wedding night was very different. What is especially encouraging is that Hawa's mother used to be one of the circumcisers. Hawa and her family live in Doho, a village where the UNFPA UNICEF Joint Programme has had a definite impact. Sheikh Musa has been coming to this village for several years and has seen positive change. If progress towards abandonment is to be made, it is important that men, as well as women, are involved. But it will be the women who have the final say. This village, Doho, formally made a declaration of abandonment and made a commitment to spread the word to surrounding areas.
Tamal tikke tamala tamite tawadi ahay uma aaday barulu maggo gide bari bahtehi magogide ummatak ummataha multacabihtan uma caaday nanuteetik barinne miiduma tukalateetik barinne uu ahtimeete cadi afar sayuk tukali maxayake aha kugutaka afar sayo agirizata kugutak girizata yanihan tacabi barinne duma wo tacabi barinnehna wacdii wo tacabi inikiniki hayahaynehna wacdii sayawka girizaadka ka banayru tacabii digiibta bari tacabii daalta bari tacabii erabahay tamtetamolteetinah yanihan tacabi tadhawa suge girizaad wagahayno cadii rabalkaak barsimahayan tacabite tamolsuge wo tacabite tamolsugeha wacdi ah tacabii tacabii yaniya kinimi dumanan barinne tacabi girizaata baanama girizaata baanama afarawkal afar sayolu wo tacabi hinnai ummataniino dagna kaadumaginta midiriki dagowaanaha ka dagowaana maxay afar sayo maggii baaddaa gersinimid xultalleh wo cayaawahay dhalta wacdi dhalaa rabtalleh fistulla takee baattalleh wo tacabi dibug te tacabi hinnai ummataniino dagnalkaadu tacabi baahaahay luntiin dagna sayounu labownuhu edenan darree sitat edenan darren sayo kinimsabatawo madurulu caku tu dagna baaham kaadu barinne wo barinnehna wacdi wohot wo narratahaynihi tukala kaagdafisne duma
sunnana mulu yekarakara nabar ደሞ ግርዛቱ መቶ ሐራም መስሎ ነበር እኛም ስንጀምር ራሱን ንጋላለን ብሎ ትይት መጎረስ በላማ መሳብ ሊጋ ንጋላለን ሰውዬ ሃይማኖት ለመቀየር ነው እንደዚህ ምለው ብሎ በጣም ራብሰ ነበር እዚህ አሁን ራሱ ዶሑ ላይ አሁን ይሄንን እኛ አልተነደድንም ወደ ኋላ አልንም እስከምንነስረደው ድረስ እዚህ ደረጃ ደርሰናል ዛሬ ይሄ ደረጃ የደረስነው ወደፊቱ አቆመናል ብሎ በላማ አውርዶታል
Education and literacy are seen by many professionals as the key to eliminating FGM. In villages where abandonment has been declared, school lessons back up the message.
በትምርት ቤታችን ውስጥ ጎጂ ባህል ከሚባሉ ነገሮች ምን ምን እንደሆኑ መግለጽ የጎጂ ባህል ዓላማዎች በትምርት ቤታችን ውስጥ ጎጂ ባህል ከሚባሉ ነገሮች ምን ምን እንደሆኑ መግለጽ በህብረተሰብ ውስጥ አላስፈላጊ የሆኑ ጎጂ ባህላዊ ልምዶችን እንዲያስወግዱ ትምርት መስጠት በትምርት ቤታችን ውስጥ በግጥምና በድራማ መልክ ጎጂ ባህላዊ ልምዶችን ማስተዋወቅ ማስተማር ጎጂ ባህል የሚያስከትለው ችግር የሴት ልጅ ግርዛት ፊት ላይ የሚቀደሩ በፊታችን ላይ ማስቆረጥ ይሄ ፊት ላይ የሚደርሱ የመቀደድ የቆረጥ እንትን የሴት ልጅ ግርዛት የሚያስከትለው ችግር
ስለዚህ በዚህ አጋጣሚ ምን ልትሆኑ ትችላላችሁ እናንተ ምን ያኔ እንደዚህ ባላደረኩ ትላችሁ በጣም ራሳችሁ እንድትጠይቁ ትችላላችሁ ስለዚህ ይሄ ከመሆኑ በፊት ምን ማድረግ መቻል አለባችሁ የሴቶችን ልጆች ግርዛት ማስቆም መቻል አለባችሁ በምን አይነት መንገድ ነው ማስቆም መቻል ያለባችሁ እስኪ ከእናንተ ጥያቄ በምን አይነት መንገድ ማስቆም ይቻላል አንደኛ በማስተማር ብለናል ሁለተኛስ በምንድን ነው
ያው በማስተማር ያው ይሄድን በሚቆርጡበት መጥፎ ባህል ነው ብለን በየሰፈሩ ሄደን ያስተማረ ያው ኑ ትምህርት የሰረ ያው ማስተማር ማለት ነው
አዎ ያለውን ባሻገር እንጂ ይሄን ብቻ በዚህ መንገድ ነው የሚለዩ ሴቶች ምን መሆን ይችላሉ ዶክተሮች መሆን ይችላሉ ኢንጂነር መሆን ማስተማሪዎች መሆን ይችላሉ ማንኛውንም ስራ እኩል የመስራት ምን አላቸው መብት አላቸው ጎጂን ባህልን የማስወገድ ምን አላቸው መብት አላቸው እነዚህ መብቶቻቸውን ተጠቅመው ያለ እድሜ ጋብቻ የሚከሰትባቸው ምን
Whenever there is an opportunity, community health workers are also helping to pass on the message of abandonment. And there can be cautious optimism that it is becoming an acceptable way forward in Afar. But there is no room for complacency.
Lakin iroku تيا هيا إن كده فينا سدي حد دقيقة تمام إنت سدي حساعات نم ساعات قدرت تنت كورس تلقى بويا يا عند فينا بنما حل متح لأن مح هاي وكل نهار دينا حاجة دك مدعاه نتكلم نمو اندح يا وعد ارحيه يا خلاص مثلا هو عن قال قبلك التي قبلك اللي اسك ما بلا ما يحى اشي ما بلا ما يحى اشي تي اها انه تحلتها هي دين اللي هي يا عدنا التني برنا التني سكتمنا التني او التني ونا التني انا يعني مو دد اسك سولت حبتها حبني عاد حبتي حبه ونهن هي امتها دلينين جبدا بني ديني وحقك يا
It's clear that education is the single most useful tool to bring about abandonment of FGM. It's also important to recognize that with this subject, no doesn't always mean no. And the raised hand of agreement in village discussion should not be assumed to mean real, practical agreement has been achieved. Much still needs to be done.